A recent report from the Shuttleworth Institute shows for the first time that more than half of college-age males say they regularly get stoked. Are young people ignoring the dangers of being stoked?
Yes, kids as young as 17 or 18 are getting stoked over things as simple as snowboarding or finding $10 in their pants pocket.
I think that's horrifying.
It's dangerous and annoying.
Okay, I really think this is all being blown out of proportion. I mean, so what if a young man buys a pair of sunglasses, gets a little stoked, and then gives out a bunch of high fives? What is the harm in that?
A lightning bolt that can, I poke from cloud to cloud. When I hit the library, my style is in the rap files. I like to shake dice, something like a CeeLo champ. I used to smoke weed, man, all up at the Nike camp. I crack crab, hand solo at Alley Yodels, and watch the waitress get nervous to try to ask me for a photo. I'm something very bolo, I stand there like a cholo. I'm knocking like a polo, and that's a little cocoa.
I'm about to stack funds and watch the scratch come in easy. Relapse, leave your bat strung. Brain testaments like I'm the last one. Homies love me, fucking around and catch something. I'm off that real kush that's grown in Cali. We push like a true boss, rolling caddies. Chips like Granny Goose to get flabby. Eating good, it's all in the plan to stay happy.
I get lost in the weed like a ghost without a blessed vision. But still I find my way to do a little caddy dipping. I'm fine-tuned and groomed just like a mannequin. Embody all of it and treat it like a mannequin. I get a pad and pen, but it don't matter then. Freak, I'm a real rap cat. Oh, I'm not a trend. I keep the temperature cold up in the hot rental. I thought Superman was steel until he got crippled. I'm not your Doc Giggles or your Willy Wiggles. My cross.